But I never thought that it wasn't in tune with what everyone else was doing. I always had sort of a path that I was on, and although I was a listener to music through the 60s, 70s, and 80s, I always, the music just came from a part of me, and I couldn't really critique it or compare it to other music. I just figured someday, somewhere, there'll be people that want to listen to this and people that want to get behind it. And so I just kept doing